Watching State Senator Leroy Garcia from Puebla wants to see a program for people struggling with addiction and mental illness come back. In our continuing coverage tonight, we're following up. News 5's Allison Zimmerman in studio tonight explaining why some of the people close to the program are actually backing this effort by Garcia. Allison.
Yeah, that's right, Rob. In June, we reported the state would shut down the Circle program temporarily. When that happened, 101 people were on the wait list for the 20 beds at the program. Senator Garcia thinks the legislature will be able to get it running again.
I don't understand what's holding things up.
We first met Karen Bugatti when the Circle program shut down in June. Her daughter only had a month left in it. Fast forward to today, the program she thought would be open again isn't.
Surprise doesn't begin to cover it. Stunned, shocked.
That's what we want to get back to. We want to get back to being able to do this.
Dr. Libby Stout is the medical director of that Circle program.
What's really sad is when they moved my staff, half of them quit.
And more than 6 months after that closure, no sign of Stout heading a program she says saved lives and much more.
We saved the state $1 million.
Stout isn't out of a job, but for her, the program was more than a paycheck.
We have been treating in Circle are the people who have failed everything else.
And she continues to wait for answers.
I'm hoping.
Answers Senator Leroy Garcia hopes he can get with a formal request to the Department of Human Services he made on Friday.
It's been too long, and I think it's only fair that Southern Colorado deserves the answers to these questions.
It just seems like a circus. I mean, an absolute circus.
The senator says he will introduce legislation that would get that program back up and running, something he's confident will help.
There's 100 of us in the Colorado General Assembly, and I think the department, now that the General Assembly's convened, tends to be a little more responsive when the General Assembly's convened.
Garcia believes most of this starts with solving some staffing issues, including having someone to lead the place.
There's been an interim superintendent. We yet don't have a timeline for when that new superintendent will be hired.
Bugatti's daughter later found help in Denver, but she hopes that the program can come back to help out families like hers.
See your family member die before your eyes, and my daughter almost died before my eyes.
Senator Garcia says we can expect to see that bill within the next couple of weeks, and we'll continue to follow this legislation and figure out when that Circle program could come back. Elizabeth.
Allison, thank you.